So I've got a new tool from the best shops in Hong Kong. Precision instrument, a Type A. Try and do this one-handed. Yeah, well that wasn't successful. A Type A durometer. So what I want to do is actually look at what rating the undercarriage pucks are, the suspension and the undercarriage. So this came out of Hong Kong. It's actually really, really nice quality finish to it. But remember what I paid for it, $15-16. So yeah, take that with what you will. Might be a big screaming pile of poop, or it might be the best thing known to man. I don't know. So first of all, let's just try it on a bit of quarter inch ply and see what we get. So that's obviously bottomed out. So ply, which I would have thought would probably be about 100, is, what's that, 90, call that 90, 98. Try that again. Let's say that's about 98. So now what I will do is we will slide over. Sorry about the light, it's really average in this hangar at the moment and it's just after sundown. I do apologise for the aircraft noise in the background. No, I don't apologise for that. Bring it on. So, let's just try the rubber tyre. Okay, get the glare off the display. We're looking at 70. Yeah, one of the undercarriage compression pucks. Let's have a look at that. That's hard on there. What'd you call that? 81. Get it line, about 80. So I know these are under compression at the moment. Pretty constant 80. Interesting. All right, I'll see what some softer or harder rubbers are.